for more information about EPS machine and EPS mode. Please contact us by email or leave your comments below. I'll see you next video.